Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Turboselectdx Plays Eternal Darkness, Sanity's Requiem, blah blah blah.
Yay, right? We're gonna visit our friend Anthony again.
The Christ.
He's not, oh my god, why the hell do you keep saying that?
Because he looks like the Christ.
No, he doesn't.
Yeah, Jesus had a rocking ass haircut, that's what it looked like.
Oh my god, yeah. No, no joke, there used to be a Jesus statue at our church that somebody actually had to style every month.
Am I like hurt?
No, you're not hurt. Remember, you're turning into a monster.
Why am I turning?
From that spell that you opened up.
Oh, wait.
That was made for Charlemagne.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God, he's still there. Oh. It's been a few days. Alright, babe, I love you and all, but you have the ugliest laugh I know.
That's okay.
Hey, attack him with this?
You can attack them with that. Specifically those with that. Right, do it. Smack them.
Alright, that's unfair.
You can run past them, too.
Yeah, die, bitch.
But see? They die instantly with fire. Only the Mantarok ones.
But he's not fading away like they usually do.
Yes, he is.
No, he's not. He's not doing the...
Give him a minute.
There you go. Yeah, fire!
It's really, really useful to learn that now, especially with tight corridors.
Oh, what the fuck is wrong with him? I know, the spell, but still, like, that shit came out of nowhere.
Well, remember, he was bewitched! And not like the TV series.
What, do you have, like, sex, even though he, like, vowed not to or something? What the fuck's going on?
No, it was just stupid spell.
Oh, so that's a pressure plate. Uh-huh. Oh. Uh-huh.
Hi, Aiden.
This allows the players to cast spells that have been found or researched. So you can combine runes to make spells, or you can just find spells.
Yes. Some of them you won't know what the heck they do unless you read them, but others are pretty straightforward. Like, I could show you how to make a secret spell that makes your life tons easier.
A torn scroll illustrated with a geometric symbol is accompanied by a small note. The note reads, "That which is broken shall be fixed. That which is dull will be sharp." So this fixes weapons.
Mm-hmm. It fixes everything.
Okay.
But, see, spell requires Antibac and Magmore. Now go back to your runes. No.
What? It's making me do all this stuff.
Oh, it's making you do this?
Yeah. I already have this spell then. What the fuck just happened?
You pressing buttons like crazy?
Yeah.
See, you could select different alignments, like Shaturga and all of them.
The ancient stone tablet leans against the bookshelf. Oh,
the magical codex.
Seems like that shit down there is more important, too. Burn books, burn!
Okay, now remember those urns?
Yeah.
How do you use a pressure point?
You pour the water on it. Gotcha.
Yes. Aiden, well, shut up. You like spooky games? The black cat likes the spooky games.
That's why I'm looking around real quick. Mm-hmm. Religious texts of unspeakable nature, blah, 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 said the same thing over there. Blah, 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 said the same thing over there.
It's gonna keep saying the same thing.
Can I just drop the stone tablet on this?
No, you keep those stone tablets. Hey... How do you use an item?
You just use it.
Yeah.
So I can use either one?
Use all of them.
Wait, why?
Use it.
Oh. I didn't notice that, like, those holes, like, were meant for, like, those, urns, whatever.
Let's see. Ta-da!
Oh, that's weird.
Well, you'll figure out later on in the game. Notice how they're green, red, and blue?
Mm-hmm.
That corresponds to each one of the gods. Remember, there's four gods, but only three bad ones.
Oh, If anyone could hear that, there's a car alarm going off in the back. How about that for immersion? Yeah. Yes, we're real people who live in an apartment. We're not rich like these other less players who have like their own house and shit. You have come to return my book. Very well then. For your efforts, I promise
a quick and merciful death. Yeah, in this world, that's pretty good. You want a sword. Want a sword. He can't, because he's not a dried out corpse.
Oh, look at his head. You saw the way like it flipped? Yeah. Ah. How do I defend myself? Oh, I just gotta move.
Yeah. Keep going.
Is the other dude gonna come back? Is he like one of these guys, but like more sane?
With the human ones, you wanna chop their backs.
Well, Bishop's key. He just disappeared. He's gone.
Just be careful of those guys more than anything.
Oh, he's got his head back. Fuck out of here, boy. Finish him! Dun, dun, dun.
But notice how seeing that bishop took way more of your sanity than one of the monsters?
Yeah, because he was a person, almost.
Exactly.
I would imagine.
That's why you gotta be careful. Don't kill too many humans.
Shrine to the god that bespeaks of an ancient evil that graced the earth before mankind walked its valleys. Cool. Oh, okay. Okay.
It's just quote-unquote ancient carvings.
Okay, so I got the bishop's key. Was there a door? Could I get through in the back?
You think so.
Oh, I'm losing my hair, too. No. It's real life.
I was just about to say that.
What the fuck is wrong with this dude? Oh, shit.
Fire. Ow. Fire.
No, I'm gonna hit him with this. Yeah. Yeah, die, motherfucker. Yeah, fuck you, pelvic area. I'm gonna die soon.
Uh-huh. That's the reason why I was like, fire. Fire, good.
I don't like this new camera.
Don't worry, you're fine. It's temporary.
Burn! Burn! I am the bringer of fire! No! Do I take these back?
Can no, you leave them.
No. I thought they like would heal health and like sanity and shit because of like the way they're colored.
No. Oh, those shits.
What the fuck is that? Can I burn it?
No, that you need a sword. Use your short sword because they're short. See, that's the one thing I like about this level.
The fuck? Did I die?
No.
Oh. What the fuck is going on?
They'll explain it to you.
This is so weird.
Those guys send you to another dimension.
See? The trapper dimension sprawls in every direction. Whilst in the place, of magic cannot be cast, and humans are subjected to odd phenomena. The portal cycle from color to color as time progresses, and only the quick will escape.
Okay. So, notice how to escape is purple? Now, going there will transport you there. Now, if you wanted to heal your sanity, you'd step on that little panel.
So, this house is a bad thing.
Because you could, trust me, later on, the trapper dimension is not this friendly.
Hmm. I think I need to heal my health anyway.
Yeah, well, you went to sanity instead, so.
Well, I don't have. Oh, yeah, I also had the other bitch that had the item.
Uh-huh.
Save a rope. Oh, I can't.
Nope, you can't save in the trapper dimension. It's too dangerous. That's okay. You could either sneak past trappers, attack them with magic.
I think I had really no choice with that one.
You could. What?
I think I had no choice with that one.
Yeah.
I'm guessing this is where, like, walking comes in opposed to running.
Yeah.
I don't need that anymore.
I used to get caught by trappers all the time in the beginning just because I didn't want to...
Burn! Burn! Oh, you're gonna burn, bitch. Yeah. My name's motherfucking Anthony. Don't fuck with me. Can't see me. Believe me. Alright, I'm done.
Nobody wants to see you. Believe us.
Steve's getting uglier and uglier with like every new door I go through. Can I save it now?
I think so.
Oh, shit. Oh, yep. Alright.
That's one thing, though, that used to freak me out. While playing this game, you're like, oh, this is a safe area. I can save. No, the camera just makes you think
that. Who the fuck is you? Alright, I remember you now.
Now, remember in the beginning of the church, there was the bishop's door?
Yeah.
That's what you're trying to get to.
Oh. Dude, this dude's ugly. Oh, there it goes again. Does he get, like, uglier with each one? Oh, he does. Oh, God, what is wrong with him?
He's dying.
Why is he dying?
Because of the spell.
Why? Like, I don't understand, like, well, whatever.
How fucked up the spell was?
Like, he literally just walked up into a room and, like, he got... dispelled or whatever.
No, he opened up a scroll. It chanted a spell that you'll get later on.
Yeah, but like when he went up the stairs, he magically popped up in his new room.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, remember like before he looked at the book? He said like it transported him to another dimension or some shit? What the fuck's going on? Ooh, what is that? What the fuck? Am I supposed to run? Oh, I can't leave until I beat him. Fire?
No.
No fire. Okay.
No fire. He's not a dry zombie.
Ooh.
Aim for his faces.
I'm gonna die. I'm like dead. I'm practically dead. Oh, there I go. What the fuck? I came back. I'm not
meant. Remember, tutorial level.
I'm not meant to die. What the fuck is that? So after all his heads are gone, you good?
Yes.
Yes, make love to me. I had defeated the mighty mon. Oh no, I haven't. I have defeated the mighty monster. Tune in next time. Let us know how you're feeling about this playthrough. Rate, comment, subscribe. Bye.
But you're right there.
Don't matter.